Saint of the day, Saint Nicholas of Tolentino. Nicholas was born in the town of Fermo in the Marche region of eastern Italy of Adriatic. His parents were childless for 6 years. They prayed at the shrine of Saint Nicholas of Bari and in thanksgiving christened their son Nicholas. Nicholas joined the Augustinian friars at 18. He often fasted and performed other penances, spending long hours in prayer. Once when severely ill, he had a vision of Mary, Augustine and Monica telling him to eat a certain type of bread roll that had been dipped in water, and he recovered. He then began himself to bless and distribute his bread to the sick and poor who were also healed. He became so enthusiastic about this, the prior accused him of squandering the community's resources. He also had a reputation as a healer even before he was ordained in 1269. The rolls became known as Saint Nicholas bread and are still distributed in his memory. After his ordination, Nicholas was stationed at a friary where he felt comfortable, but one day he heard a voice telling him to Tolentino, to Tolentino. Tolentino was a town that was troubled by rival pro and anti-papal factions. Here he preached in the street, and despite opposition and ridicule, he was able to restore peace to the town. He continued his lengthy fast and received visions. He became known as sympathetic confessor and for visiting the sick and the poor. Once while asleep, a fellow friar who had died shortly before spoke to him from purgatory and asked him to celebrate the Eucharist for him and other souls there so that they would be set free by the power of Christ. Nicholas did so for 7 days. The friar again spoke to Nicholas, thanking him and assuring him that a large number of souls were now with God. Because of this, Nicholas was proclaimed patron of the souls in purgatory. Nicholas died on 10th September 1305. Pope Eugene IV canonized him in 1446, and his relics were discovered at Tolentino in 1926.